Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Now we are going to learn how we can import data from SQL Server database. The same process, just go to this get data. As already SQL Server is available here, I'm just clicking on this. And I need to give the server name. So this is the SQL Server name I have. I'm not mentioning any database, this is optional. And here you can observe I'm getting two data connectivity mode, import and direct query. This is also some advanced option is there, but I'm not going through all those advanced option. If I click on this import option, that means I'm getting the copy of that table in this Power BI file. Okay, so I'm selecting this import option. Okay, as already I have logged in earlier, so that's why it's not asking me all the user ID and password. But when you are going to first time log into any database, you need to provide all this user ID and password information there. So I have all those database. I'm just going through this one and click on this customer dimension table and click on this load. Now you can observe my customer table has been imported here. Okay, so I hope you learn how you can connect with one SQL Server database and import one table from that database. Thanks for watching.